think there's probably one main challenging part of explaining SMA to people, and that is all around the genetics and the biology. I think beyond the health part of SMA, in terms of the genetic side and the cause, if you like, of having SMA, the other part of talking about SMA is, of course, just how it affects day-to-day life. And so I'd say the bigger hack that I've probably used has been just trying to simplify it. I more just speak to the fact that I'm in a wheelchair all of my waking hours. I would talk about the fact that I need full-time care support for daily tasks like preparing and cutting up food, having a shower or a bath, getting dried and dressed. So just try to like really break it down into very, very simple things that people that maybe have never come across disability can understand and get their head around a little bit more easily. I think it's more about being in the environment and the context that you just speak to the key points that are relevant and don't feel obligated to talk about less contextual points of having SMA.